The two big engines lay on the ground in a mess of their own cars.